All right, here we are on the baby number two gender reveal.
Also, Zoe's 11 months milestone.
So as you can see, we have four balloons on the net. One of them is filled with colored powder. The other three are filled with flour. Now, we're gonna see how long it takes for us to blow it up by taking shots. We could be here a long time. All right, Zoe goes first. Just kidding, Zoe can't shoot.